Yeah. Dad, this one for you. You know, it took me a while. I didn't give up. Thank you for everything you did, yeah. Understand a lot of things didn't work out. I was trying to love you now, but I couldn't work this out. Not to try my fucking best, but I lied to your face. Every time I break into your house, you told me that it was a pace. And every time I did what I did, you said it's okay. You just wiped it off and then you told me, no way, don't go. But I did anyway. Then I'm working on the pain, but I didn't work it on the same. And I did what I did, but I didn't work it on the day. Didn't working in the stinging and the bursting in the fame. I didn't stop now and I ain't working through the pain. I didn't give a fuck because I'm working on the same. And I had never gave up. I never gave up inside. I told you that I loved you, but I fucking lied. Every time I said that I was cool, that it was great, it was never fucking fine, it was never okay. But then I was working out, I was working in and I'm working in everything that I said that everybody was working in. Nobody know why I did what I did, but I did what I did. And I wish that I had that time and I lived and I lived as in. But I lived that life and I lived to grind. And I wish that I had the time to find. And I wish that I could go back in time to stop this, everything crossed inside. So that way I could still live with you and make the right decisions. I know that I made long decisions, but this life I'm living, it didn't matter out before I did what I did. I said what I said. The days of the breaking and none of the beds. I don't give a fuck. I'm so tired of all the red and everything that you had told me that I couldn't have done. I told you my life wasn't exactly really fun. I tried to tell you why I could do everything. I was working on the pain, but it wasn't working inside his eight. And no one really knows that everything isn't the flames. And I don't give a fuck no more. I'm so tired of all the pain. I'm so tired of all the things that I said that I would date. And every time that you asked me to do something, I wouldn't do it. It was called disrespectful. And I didn't know why I did it too, but I did it to you. And I didn't know why I could use everything that I said everybody's rose to sue. But I didn't want to tell you why I was trying to use. And everybody's working out, they said it's fine, said it's great. Everybody's working out, they said it's time, said it's pain. But I didn't never give up, I was working on the games and all in the same. I had this fucking job and this job supporting both of us. And then you fucking went out and got a job, you said supporting us. And all I ever did was fucking lie to your face. I tried to tell you why I was loved, but it was never the case. Everybody knows, but it was running at your pace. I couldn't ever live because I was lying through the maze. And I love you a lot, Dad, and I don't know what to say. All I got to say is that you did a lot for me. That you seen what I could do and you seen what I succeed. But everything I could have done, I could have not be. Whatever I wanted to be, what I told you could be. And then you told me I could be what I need to be. And I love you for that. Don't think I don't. I need you for that. Love you, Dad. Weezing that.